Okay. He gets run over.
The ultimate yeah. Fan.
Good luck finding a parking spot.
Look where it's positioned.
I might ruin my evening.
That's what you want.
Well, look at this tailgater.
That's what you're going to do, right?
Basically a Yoder.
Spencer Ware, the ball carrier.
When you're uploading a video and getting nostalgic. Come on, upload.
Home for the lake, must be making.
You're gonna have to excuse the orange light. The lights are on. I've not really been moving much recently. And as you can see, I have bags under my eyes. And that is because I think I've explained it before. I'm a night person. So I've been sitting on the sofa pretty much every night and falling asleep at around about 2-3 o'clock in the morning. So during the day I've not really been moving because I've just been tired. Another reason I've not really been moving is because on Wednesday I did squats and my legs still hurt because obviously I've not squatted in over a year and a half. So my legs are trying to, my body's just trying to get back into realizing that they're trying to get used to the squat movement again. But it felt pretty good to, it feels pretty good to know that some muscles haven't been used in a while. Also, another reason I've not really moved much is because my Fitbit has broken. This is my third Fitbit. I've been wearing Fitbit for about 2 years. I love Fitbits. I love the brand. They help me with how many steps I'm taking, how many calories I'm burning and stuff like that, and that really helps me because I can see how many steps I've done and how many steps I need to take, and that really helps me in the gym because I'm able to see how many calories I burn in the gym, so I'm able to keep track of all my workouts. This is terrible lighting. But yeah, so it's broken, so I'm retiring that one. And yeah, like you have to use electrical tape to make sure it charges, and I'm pretty sure that's not really safe. So I'm retiring that one, and hopefully in the Christmas January sales, I'll be able to get one of the new ones. Matthew seems to like his new one, so you need to decide between the Surge or the Charge 2. I don't know, I kind of like the bracelet kind of feel to it, so my arm feels pretty naked right now. But yeah, uploading a video. and the internet's been pretty crappy. So I've not really been able to watch TV on Netflix or anything. So what I was doing, which is really nice with the videos, I decided to get a little bit nostalgic, and I can't wait for family to come back out. I was watching all of August's vlogs when family came out, from like Jane and Mike coming out to my parents coming out. And it's kind of nice. It's nice for us because we're able to kind of watch what we've done and get a bit nostalgic. And yeah, just looking forward to family coming out again. And I was thinking about that. We obviously don't have a right lot of snow, but I'm hoping it does snow that we can get out on the snowmobiles. And it would be nice to show the family the snowmobiles and maybe take them on it and stuff. So I was thinking about that. Matthew's got 2 snowmobile suits, and I've had one. I've had the same one for 2 years. So I'm hoping this year to get another one. That way I have 2. And if people come out, like me and my mum are pretty much similar sizes, so she'll be able to use it. We can like let her go. Like she'll be able to use them and stuff like that, because it does get pretty cold. Although March, it kind of starting to warm up again. This guy needs to go to the vets pretty soon. I'm gonna run out of pills, and I want them to check his ears. His ears are getting bad again. So I've got my travel trainers on. These are super soft, super comfy, and I'm gonna wear them in the gym today. I'm back in all in black. I do have a grey t-shirt on. I'm gonna keep my jumper on just until I'm warm up. You know, it's cold outside when even the dog doesn't want to stand in the snow. God! Oh, God. Oh. Woohoo! There we go. That says minus 31. But you've had your pills? Yeah, I've just counted his pills. I was hoping he'd have enough pills to last till Wednesday because I have a day off from work on Wednesday, so I was going to take him to the vets, but he's only got enough to last till Monday, so I'll have to ring tomorrow and try and book him in for Monday and see if Matt can take him, because I can't really have any more days off from work because I've had quite a lot recently, and they're probably getting sick of me asking for days off, plus I've just put my Christmas hours in, so I'll have to see if Matt can go, take him, and get some pills. I don't know. You want a bugle? Matthew is in Toronto right now. I think he's got a couple of hours left until he flies. And then it's a 4-hour flight to Regina and then a 3-hour drive home. I think he's gonna be here in the morning. I'm obviously gonna get up in the morning, ring the vets and see if I can get Bear an appointment for Monday. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. I've literally just been uploading videos, and I started watching the first Transformers a couple of days ago, but then the internet just kind of failed. And I think I'm gonna watch the second one. I have a little bit of a Transformer movie marathon. Transformers, even though it came out, what, nearly 10 years ago, 9 years ago, still up there. What is he eating? I'm guessing it's the ice off his paws. What are you sitting there for? Do you not want to come cuddle me on the sofa? I may have also had some dark Terry's chocolate orange. It's not Terry's, it's mine. It's freezing outside, but even though it's freezing, it's like a really clear night, and I was out with the dog yesterday at about 9:30, 10 o'clock. Letting him outside and the northern lights came out. It's just, it doesn't matter how many times you see them, it still amazes me. They still put me in awe. But yeah, so there's probably a high chance they'll come out again tonight, but it's just, it's not so bad if they come out on like a minus 20 night, because that's not cold, but like minus 31 is pretty cold. Like, your eyes kind of like start freezing shut, and it's just, it just gets you right in the lungs, and like Bear hates, like you can tell Bear's getting cold because he like keeps lifting his paws off the snow. Not much is gonna happen tomorrow. I imagine Matthew's gonna probably grab some sleep. I'll ring the vets. Hope I can book him in on Monday. Oh, we're screwed. And tomorrow we are going to the Norquay Community Christmas party. We booked them a little last minute, but it should be fun. They've got a comedian. I can't remember who they got. Entertainment provided by Big Daddy Taz. Still gives me a tingle, that noise.